Leave. You're not wanted. You're not wanted. If you're poor, if you haven't got anywhere to live, if you want to sing, if you want to dance, if you want to emote, you are not welcome here. All you can do here is pay.
We're here today at Moor London, which is the area around City Hall. We've just been taking part in what's been called Space Probe Alpha. It's the first of a series of space probe interventions, which we hope will go on around London in various places that also are private public space. And it's been absolutely fantastic. We've been in the Scoop making speeches.
This is the result of some 36 years of privatisation. This is what we're looking at. This is like the victory pile.
This is designed to be a public meeting space. It hardly ever is used for that. Sometimes you see a corporate event going on, there'll be people guarding the entrance. The key thing with this space here is it's governed by essentially arbitrary corporate rules, not the law of the land. And I've been announcing a policy that we would make all new public spaces governed by local authority bylaws. We've done something really, really important today. Gently, respectfully, firmly, by common action, we have colonised this space for the day. We've established that this is now a public space for the time that we are here.
And this is Will, who's from the Folly for London campaign against the Garden Bridge. And that's another example of one of these private public spaces, isn't it?
It is. And so a lot of the spaces we've been hearing about today are existing public spaces that have been turned into private ones. They've been bought and they've been sort of like, well, if we decorate it, then we'll let people back on it. But decorating it in a way which usually tends people to go towards their coffee shops or to make them behave in a certain way which suits the sort of people they want to be on that land. Mm-hmm. Not a public space like a park you can just go and wander on or sit on and relax and do what you want.
So how much fun was it today to go into the Scoop and make a speech about all these issues through the Garden Bridge in that space?
It's great.
Right outside City Hall, where the democracy lives in London, supposedly.
Yeah, like Jenny Jones has said, and I'm sure you've heard this many times before in the Green Party, I think it took her 7 years to get permission to be interviewed by the press or radio outside City Hall. And she's
so
a politician.
So we're breaking the rules right now.
We're breaking the rules right now by having a camera.
Yeah. But we've been doing commercial photography this today.
Yeah.
We've all been paying each other a penny. Take photographs.
We went on a ramble. Mark Thomas took us on a ramble.
I think
we're not a protest group today. We're a tour group, I think, because we were allowed to be tourists.
We're a tour group. We're an intervention, and it's the kind of thing I want to go on. So all right across London, I want people to be making their own space probes, doing what they can to colonise our public spaces because they need to be run by
just
democracy.
Use the city.
Yeah.
And by using the city, then you take ownership of it.
I can't thank Bradley and Anna enough, and Daniel, for organising this today. It's really inspiring, and I hope it inspires a movement of more of these space probes all over London. We can win back our space that's already been privatised, and we can stop new spaces being privatised like this. Thank you for listening.